Hi guys, we've just been asked how everybody accesses their own referral link so they can get paid the $1 per referral. It's really easy. As you can see, I'm logged into the forum here. You just click on the user CP, which is located in the top navigation. As soon as that page comes up, you just scroll down to the bottom, and as you can see here, your referral link is located at the bottom there.